So now I lay me down to sleep, and I pray, my Lord, my soul to keep. And if I